cut from the cloth of a skald. She was always telling a story or writing a poem. She took in life, let it soften her, and spat it out with a smile, which made for great material.
This is a carving made to look like a caribou or reindeer's antlers, which are commonly shed at the start of winter. An antler shedding can be shaped into all sorts of tools and clothes, such as flasks, drinking horns, or weaponry. While attached, antlers can act as large hearing aids, amplifying noises to boost the animal's already sensitive hearing.
Thank you.
This is Nøkkensjøen, Trollsporets western lake and home to Villa Vannlilje. A resting place not for the faint of heart. You'll also find Drømmefyre keeping watch over Ormen Æger, sleeping soundly in the south and biding his time.